My son had to do a project on Chinese mythology. And one of the things that he did was put pictures inside of shapes and then put a video inside a shape. So what he's going to do now is show you how he did that by replicating this particular screen.
So this is how you format this picture into that diamond square. First, you have to click on the picture, then Control C. Then you go back to your slide. And then you right click on the shape that you want to put it in. In my case, a diamond. Then you go to Format Shape. And then you go to fill, then picture or texture fill. Clipboard. And then rotation with shape. So you delete that. And then close. That's how you do it. Okay, now I'm going to show you again with Guanyin. First, we go up to the picture we want to select, in my case Guanyin. You select the slide. You select the actual picture, then press Control C, which adds it to the clipboard. Then you go back to the slide that has the shapes. And this time my shape will be a pentagon. So I right click it, then go to Format Shape. I go to Picture or Texture Fill. I go to Clipboard and leave Rotate with Shape on. Thank you.